Hi, my name is Henry Hard. I'm an executive director of John Dee. I'm the fourth generation of the Hard family, and I've been working in a variety of roles for the company since 2009. John Dee Warwick has been operating since just after World War II, and was started by my great-grandfather, Frank P. Hard. We have been producing high-quality beef out of Warwick for around 80 years. Our company vision is to produce high-quality beef at the highest standards for the world market. We export all over the globe and have been exporting beef under the John Dee brand for almost 80 years. Our company employs over 550 people in a variety of roles. The key factors that led John Dee to transition to Marel's software solution from our previous software were the flexibility, openness, and support offered by Marel. This decision was made after a lengthy investigation which considered all aspects of the business functionality. The biggest challenge we faced during the initial installation of the Marel software was the inability for our antiquated hardware to run in parallel with the new system. We had to upgrade all of our hardware, servers, diverters, packing stations, and network devices. There definitely were some challenges during this installation due to the scale and complexity of the task. The Marel team were outstanding. They diligently worked through all of the issues we encountered, and no problem we came across went unsolved. We had a few unexpected hardware challenges during the installation. We had set up a test environment to make sure that we were ready. Everything operated perfectly. However, when the devices were deployed to the field, we had a couple of issues that were soon resolved. The Marel software solution has allowed use of new capabilities in Microsoft Fabric architecture to deploy Power BI dashboards for near real-time order and inventory matching. This has allowed issues to be rectified prior to dispatch, even where it exists across multiple orders. Marel's built-in ability to interface in a number of ways has provided us with a highly integrated system. Our finance, production, shipping, and forward order systems, along with compliance requirements, are well served by the built-in functionality. Perhaps the best example of this is a project where John Dee and Marel worked with Dematic to integrate our new ASRS and palletizing robot with the Marel inventory management. Marel's inbuilt inventory management system holds source data. We concluded after review that there was no benefit in replication of this to another system where transaction data would not be held. Our finance system holds aggregated data for orders, but inventory is managed at the source. If there is an issue, Marel has the transaction records to resolve any problem. Over 2 years, John Dee leveraged the Marel data to build a secure API for customers. This was architected, designed, and implemented by John Dee and our service providers. It allows our contract operators to access a myriad of data about all aspects of their production, from livestock entry to carton exit. This data is updated every 15 to 30 minutes, and we have several operators who have integrated our API into their systems. This allows them to have detailed inventory, which gives them the ability to better serve their own customers and also perform detailed analysis of their own production. Marel advised us to use SQL replication to produce a copy of the Marel database. Any functions performed on the replication do not affect the production performance. As a bonus, we were able to point internal Marel reports to the replication also. This substantially reduces the load of internal reporting and dashboards on the production database. Since implementing Marel software, we have observed a tremendous increase in the visibility of our information, which has resulted in yield improvements and efficiency gains. We have far greater traceability over every carton we produce. Marel software solutions have improved our adherence to food safety and compliance regulations. We have far greater visibility and traceability over each individual carton we produce. This has provided the ability to recall product if necessary in a fast and effective manner. The Marel software is able to store a tremendous amount of relevant data. Since the installation of the Marel software, we have been able to produce a number of new reports that assist us with boning room planning and yield monitoring throughout the factory. We are able to use these reports to manage far more effectively than we were able to previously. The implementation of the Marel software has led John Dee to leveraging the production data and developing a data warehouse from which we can offer a large number of contract processes near real-time data. By adopting the Marel technology, John Dee has furthered its reputation for quality, reliability within the global beef market. Recent feedback from one of our key customers was that they were very impressed with the quality of our near real-time information feed from our API. Our previous production software had many limitations, in particular, the number of product codes that we're able to utilize. In the grain-fed beef industry, flexibility of the cut plane is very important, and the number of packing specs required to leverage multiple world markets throughout a single production run is very high. We were able to manage all of this extremely efficiently with the Marel software. One of the many instances where the Marel support team went above and beyond was their willingness and commitment during the initial phase of the installation to stay and diligently work through all the challenges created by the complexity of our installation process. They were able to make customizations for a number of unique challenges that we faced on this site, which we discovered during commissioning. We had the Marel staff on site for a number of days to coach our staff through the complexities of the Marel software and ensure that we were able to produce smoothly within a very short time frame. As with the implementation of any software, there was a steep learning curve for the John Dee staff. The Marel technicians were available on site throughout the whole process to tutor our staff and bring the system online as quickly as possible. My expectations of the future with Marel is a continuation of the same great service and support we've been receiving. We found the Marel installation team very professional and very good to work with throughout the entirety of our go live process. So they were expected to work some very long hours and solve some very, very complex problems in the heat of the moment. We had great fun during the installation and go live phase. There were a couple of big problems there, and the team really pulled through at the 11th hour. It was really great to see just how dedicated the Marel staff were to sorting out our problems. The outcome of the Power BI dashboards has been a greater visibility in the production, the efficiency, and the yields of all the products that we produce. It's helped our customers because they now have complete visibility over every single cut of meat that we produce. The Marel software offers a fantastic base, and I can easily see that it can be applied to nearly any production background. The flexibility of the Marel software has been key when formulating ideas around a second boning room and further expansions here at John Dee. At John Dee, we are constantly innovating, and a key part of that is having a flexible-based software system that allows us to customize.